Ooh, this hand's insane.
It's definitely not insane.
It's cubable.
Sure.
This is the worst hand ever.
Would you mulligan it, Martin?
On the draw, I would consider it, yes.
This hand's better on the draw.
No, I didn't ask if you'd consider
it. We have a 2-drop, so it's not, like, overly slow.
I didn't know if you'd consider it. I ask if you would actually mulligan it.
Why is this hand better on the draw?
That's a good question for Martin, because he likes to consider things a lot. Yeah. The rest of us don't.
Martin
consider.
Is a big fan of considering.
He often makes the right play after considering.
All right, I'm just going to play, I guess. No, I guess Mountain is better. I don't have any double black cards. And this way I can play Frostburn Weird next turn. I guess I'm, no matter
on
what,
tap land. Yeah.
I guess no matter what, I'm probably still playing Tower Drake next turn, but.
Martin does make some good mulligans, though. Some of us are kind of loose.
Well, it's easy to make good mulligans and mulligan everything. you're going to, by random chance, hit some good mulligans.
In the team GP, I would always show my hand to Martin. He'd always say mulligan. And then I'd show it to Shuhei. And if Shuhei said mulligan also, I would. But if Shuhei said keep, then
Shuhei
I would keep.
Both is okay.
Yeah, both is okay. Yeah. All right, I'm just going to play Tower Drake. Yeah, this is actually going fine.
Yeah, sure. I mean, he didn't play a 3, which is nice.
Yeah, and if we draw, like, a spell ever, that'd be nice. Also, so we can survive till 6. This is going to be pretty good. Do we just block the dog with Tower Drake?
Yeah, I guess you kind of have to since you have the blast in your hand.
Yeah, it's not really going anywhere. Shuhei, do you like the block?
Yes.
All right, Shuhei agrees. Probably right then. Ooh, do you like the block now?
I mean, the block didn't really get better or worse. I would still block.
Yeah.
No attack?
Ooh.
Well, that was good.
Yeah, I'm going to play that and lightning bolt his monitor.
Yeah, this is pretty easy.
And just leave Tower Drake or leave Sprite also? Probably just leave Sprite back also. Mike, well, there aren't that many removal spells you could actually play.
I would attack with the Sprite.
Yeah.
Are you really going to chump to save the
Well, chumping is the same as trading Sprite for
which
his
trades
guy.
With it anyway, right?
Yeah.
So there's no reason to chomp, really.
Yeah. Ooh, plus next turn we can cast Blaster Genius.
I've had enough out of you.
That's actually insane.
Well, obviously we're going to do it, but, like, these kind of comboing off things is what leads people astray in Limited. You want your cards to be good on their own, not rely on another card in your deck.
Well, I'm just saying we have these both at our disposal. It's a good combination.
It is true that we are going to do it. But it is not something that you should be looking for, is all I'm saying.
I think we're going to block here.
You think?
Yeah. We were going to block before, and now it's killing our Planeswalker. Hopefully it doesn't have, like, Chorus of Might or something.
Oh, wow, that'd be a pretty good blowout, huh?
Yeah, I mean, that would be a good card.
Yeah, no, I mean, we don't care if he pumps it, or we don't need our Tower Drake.
No.
If he actually had Chorus of Might, that would be a pretty huge blowout.
That's the only one, right? There's no other Trample?
No, the next worst thing would be, like, Common Bond, because it would, you know.
Yeah, but then we could just, like, cast Blaster Genius and hope to hit.
Discard the only spell we draw from our 6-mana card.
Really killing a 4-4 is
no, it would be, once again, correct. I'm just highlighting how not good the 6-mana card is.
It's going to be insane here.
Why?
Because we're going to draw 3 cards.
And maybe we'll have one spell left if we discard one of them to kill something.
Ooh, Frostburn Weird. Do we just cast Frostburn Weird here?
Do we cast our 2-drop or our 6-drop? I would like to point this out for everybody at home. We now have access to our 2-mana card or our 6-mana card. We have to debate which one to cast.
Well, what do we cast here?
Obviously the 2-mana one. That's the point.
Is it really a question?
Yeah. That's pretty sad. All right. So I think I also want to hit for one and then untap the Sprite. Because now we might actually chump, or we're still not going to chump. Otherwise, we can untap the Guild getting hit for 2.
Well, is there anything he could have?
There's not actually much.
Just Donnie's Judgment.
Yeah. But are we going to chump with the Sprite? I guess... I actually think chumping's a little better now because next turn we can blast and then use Rouse Direct to finish off his guy once we discard a 2-drop.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not worth 1 point of damage. You're right.
Yeah.
As usual, I would say, I think my card evaluation is right and your play is right. We should just join forces.
I don't know. Blast Genius is pretty sick. It's going to be sick when we cast it this game.
It is going to be sick when we cast it eventually and we have stuff to discard if we draw that and he's doing very little.
Yeah. He's going to be really good once we get things going. I'm going to take some extra turns this game, I feel like.
No, you're not.
Ooh, Bant. Beatdowns? Alright, I think we're going to block. The old Frostburn Weird with 2 swamps untapped.
Frostburn Weird is really good. Even in a blue-black deck, you're still going to always play it.
Yeah, that card is sick. It's a little harder to cast in our 3-color deck, but I think it's still worth playing.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, not much you can have that can punish us here. Again, any pump spell is just like...
Yeah, we don't care.
Common Bond is annoying. What is this? Oh, plus two, plus four.
Yeah. Sure. Whatever. It is what it is. Who cares?
Alright, so now I'm going to cast play a land and cast Blast Genius targeting that thing.
Yeah. Oh god, you even have to target with it before you draw the cards?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's take these second and third pick in the draft. Let's get as many Blast of Geniuses
this
as we can.
This card is very good.
It is not.
Can you imagine if I drew a Terra Swarm here?
This is not a good 6-mana card.
Ooh. I should just discard this, right? And that just kills the guy?
I don't know. It's a 4/5 Death Touch.
Yeah, but otherwise I'm going to have to discard a spell anyway.
You should discard a 6-drop.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like that's just cleaner. Maybe it's right, but it's a 4/5 Death Touch. I'm not sure that you'd throw
that away. I
think
the biggest difference is
you're
like,
saving a Lightning Bolt.
Yeah, this gives you a free Lightning
Bolt. Isn't
a
4/5 Death Touch a lot better than a Lightning Bolt?
Yeah, but no, it's a Lightning Bolt plus a Tower Drake or a Flux Charger.
Right. It's like a Tower Drake plus a Lightning Bolt or the 4/5 Death Touch. I think it's pretty close.
Well, yeah, the biggest, I think, tiebreaker is that if you discard the 4/5, you get to take extra turns with Rozirik sooner.
We're never going to take extra turns. You can easily justify discarding the 4/5. I'm not saying even which one is right or wrong. I think it's extremely close. But we are never going to take extra turns.
We'll see. I feel like this game we might take extra turns.
I feel like if you're taking extra turns, you couldn't lose no matter what you did.
That's not necessarily true.
You're firing off a Planeswalker's Ultimate on 7 that has a smaller ability of killing creatures.
Well, what if you get a board stall and you're not sure what creatures you want to kill?
So you really want to flip a bunch of coins and take like 2 extra turns?
No, I would probably guess you'd probably take 3 or 4 on average.
You flip 5 coins.
No, see, we would have taken extra turns this game. Blast Genius was great, by the way.
Blast Genius is not good.
It was like kill a guy, draw 3. That was exactly what it was like.
We had access to 6 mana, and we had to decide whether to cast our 2 mana card or our 6 mana card.
To be fair,
we went with our 2
mana
card.
It was a very strong 2 mana card. Frostborn Weird is a good card.
Yes, Frostborn Weird is a very good card. It is an excellent 2 drop.
Yeah.
Blast of Genius is not a good card, and it's not a good 6 drop.
We'll see what happens next round.